Hello, everybody. I am Brent119, and welcome to episode 39 of our Polish campaign in Europa Universalis 4. As we're going for Poland, Ken into space. We are pushing pretty hard for it, actually. So we're doing a lot. Got some buildings going. We're spending our money. We're just trying to, we're trying to increase everywhere we can. That's all we can really say. Am I going to be allowed to do 60 here? Yeah, he'll hold. Demands for representation. Take that local unrest. All right, looking good. There goes 10 more right there. Gain some prestige. Hoping that these Crimean separatists actually can be, become separate. Reinforce speed. Up stability. It is an omen. Well, we're caught up on tech. Just to let this kind of roll through. Yep, working here with Moldavia. Am I even possible prepared here? Close, better. I've got more manpower. Thing is, I can't attack them directly because Great Britain will want to join. If I go after Pomerania, then that's going to bring somebody else. See, I could get everybody. I couldn't get Russia in because Russia's in such serious debt. They won't join anyway. Could go ahead and just attack Pomerania. I mean, that might get me some more stuff. Yeah, why not? If it can get me and Bohemia further along, I'll do it. Yeah, we don't need France. Let's do this. Now he's running north. Okay, looking good. Siege of Stettin. Let's go there. Local militias. We'll lose the army professionalism. Who left me? Must be this guy. Oh, we got another guy. He's all right. He's not amazing. Let's go on to Rostock. View. Nice. And you. Nice. Okay, go there. We're at 42% right here. 57. Let's finish them off. Go there. Let those men continue on. I'll take all of this. Let's give the rest off to Bohemia. Wish I could pick like a matte painter and then just use it like that. There we go. There goes that. And Bohemia got a lot stronger with that. We kind of got stronger. Pomerania is now down to like 2. I've kind of checked Russian expansion now that I think about it. He can go into like Ming and Oirat and stuff like that, but he really can't go much further. And me, I can go west. I can go into him, whatever I want to do. Getting 50 admin. Narwa. Let's go help you get rid of that. There's Livonian Separatists next. The Netherlands have put some serious border gore out there. Fall back one. those. Give me that one stability. That's like 100 free admin or more. Bye-bye, Pomeranian separatists. Yep, that's all fine. I got 60 and everything. At least 50 development, my capital. Oh, a little bit more. Use 25 prestige, it'd be okay. We'll do this. One more. Let's go take care of that. There's our golden era. We get 10 to morale of armies and navies. All power costs are minus 10%. Goods produced modifier plus 10%, and maximum absolutism plus 5. Okay, go to Lika. Let's take this one right here. You're going to get National Unrest guy. A little bit older than most, but it's okay. Now, policy-wise, I'm almost to the point where I could add him for free. Well, I don't know. Let's come down here and go fight him. Yeah, we'll pass that. Orthodox Zealots and Livonian Separatists. Yeah, Ingria is about to give it up. There it goes. Crush the revolution. To crush it, I just got to take the capital. Okay. Car has been sieged. Let's go to Sinop. There goes the capital. Go for Trebizond. Up, take this right here so we can pass easier. Kengiri. Oh yeah, this thing's falling apart for him. Let's do Diplo Rep. Let's go for Van. Call to arms, France against Italy, Netherlands, and of course you would do that against Russia. All right. Oh, really? Looks like just Italy joined in. Well, let's send some troops. Let's give them some give them a hand. Ottomans are down, but it's not letting them be considered out. There's Delhi there. Siege of Treviso. Let's go on to Mantua. Try to open up the center areas. You got high war exhaustion. We've got the capital. We're at 62%. I guess a lot of it may be Delhi. See if we can get the Timurids to do that for us. There goes Mantua. Crap. Took out a ton of my men there. Let's do this. Gonna put on flying battery. Oh, Delhi, you don't want out. Let's go up here and try to handle these revolutionaries. What's he trying to do? Taking the capital of Roma. So he's okay, so it's an imperialist war. Oh, we got discipline. Come on, take a fort. There's Firenze. Let's go to Rome. Take some corruption. Wow, okay, he just attacked me there for whatever reason. France. Whoops. Well, maybe Provence will give it to him. France. Come on over here to Delhi. Why don't you go take care of that? There you go, do that. Land attrition, get all that stuff done. This thing's almost over. Okay. All right, guys, I'm going to go to end this one right here. When we come back, we're going to finish up both of these wars. The Revolutionary one against the Ottomans, I have to figure out how that's going to work. I'm not exactly sure. I think, there's this dismantle the revolution. I might be able to take something. No, not quite. No, there might still be a way. Like that. We'll have to see. All right, guys. Well, I'm going to end it right here. I appreciate y'all so much for watching. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Maybe check a link for Discord description below. And I'll see you all next time.